I hope you remember, if you live in all the states except Arizona, that you change your clocks an hour ahead to spring forward. Yes, every single state but Arizona does not do that. So daylight savings time started today at 3 a.m. So now it's three. So now, yeah. So at 3 a.m. this morning, we changed our clocks an hour ahead. Every single state did, but Arizona did in the U.S. So yeah.